Alright, now, send all the hate you can over to this guy, Ryan Franklin. This bloke. For this reason. It's because he's the biggest show-off and loser ever.